What can I put this? Bridget.
Martin is often found deferring to the loud and obnoxious Americans. Where are you living these days, Leslie?
On 36th Avenue, north of Windows.
What's Richard do?
Being a plane contractor.
Well, no, she's not as accident-prone as a
father is.
But I did that right. I had to see how much water I would get in my ears one time. How much water I could cram in my ears.
That's right, yes.
And then another time I sat on it on a glass tube and it broke in the room. Remember that? That was scarring. And then I took chewing gum and wrapped it around my head so many times.
And just like Diane, you used to like to pick worms in the garden. The bigger the better.
My mother hates worms.
Not keen on them at all.
When I first came over and I saw Diane pick the worms up of it. Oh, Jody, all over again.
And she put them in a jar.
It only came up to me twice.
We know a song, don't we?
We give them a song. We give you a song.
Dad will give you a song.
Nobody loves me. Yeah.
Together. Nobody loves me. Everybody hates me. I'm going to the garden to eat worms. Long, thin, slimy ones. Short, fat, fuzzy ones. Gooey, 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 gooey worms. Well, you cut off the heads and cut out the juice. Cut off the heads and cut off the tails. Suck all as you
Nobody knows how I survive
on 100 worms a day. Long, thin, slimy ones, sip down easy. The short, fat, fuzzy ones stick. The short, fat, fuzzy ones stick in your teeth, and the rest go. It's me, I'm going to the garden to eat worms. Long, thin, slimy ones, short, fat, fuzzy ones, gooey, 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 gooey worms. Oh, the long, thin, slimy ones slip down easy. The short, fat, fuzzy ones stick. The short, fat, fuzzy ones stick in your teeth, and the rest go. Oh, you cut off the heads, and you suck out the juice, and you throw the rest away. Nobody knows how I survive on 100 worms a day.
Look, Alice, you're making songs about Rusty and Sooty, you know, the rabbits.
Yes,
Rusty the cat. Good grief.
When they get you open.
It's only one snack, you can't remember them later. It's just on the spur of the moment.
Rebecca,
look at me. Oh, my God.
Rebecca!
I
Rebecca! Rebecca! Come here! What is it? Would you look into the camera and give us a
hi? Like my
hair? Oh,
wow.
Are we rolling?
Yeah, rolling.
Oh, we
All along the Scotswood Road, just to see them standing. All the lads and lasses there, and all the smiling faces, cannon along the Scotswood Road, to see the blading races.
Your dad knows, he knows his party piece song.
Would you know it?
Your party piece song.
Oh, I've got a great one. You and Mam singing that song you sang for me when you came back from the Johnny McFarland.
And your mum was drunk. Oh, yes.
Right now.
How did it
go? Can I stand up there?
Okay. Can she sit on your knee, Dad? Come on, sit on Grandpa's knee.
No, they sit here.
You won't be in the picture. You won't be in the picture. You have to sit over and get close so you all fit in the picture. I'm stepping out.
No, why don't you stand up and do it?
Could they stand up and do it?
Okay.
stand up. Okay, I'll hold you. Okay, after three. One, two, three.
I'm stepping out with a hammer tonight to paint the town the way we used to be. We dine at the old cafe where we had so much fun, and order cocktails for two instead of the usual one. Then after dark, in a hansom to the park, while reminiscing, I'd be kissing you. A lot of folks, they think that I'm crazy. Well, maybe they're right, but I'm stepping out with a memory.
Let's have an encore.
Okay.
Rita, are you sick?
I'm stepping out.
I like to remember. There's a colorful
tonight to paint the town the way we used to do. We'll dine at the old cafe where we had so much fun, and order cocktails for two instead of the usual one. Then after dark, in a hansom to the park, while reminiscing, I'll be kissing you. A lot of folks may think that we're crazy. Well, maybe they're right, but I'm stepping out with a memory tonight.
Mama, just get that here.
This is going to be the socks movie.
This is the socks movie. I like it.
Socks machine.
And those jazz earrings. Boo, boo. How about those? I like that 1920s look.
Yes,
Oh my.
Mommy, you know what? You were my favorite.
Oh, good, because
Thank you. You're what? I'm wearing white. You're wearing white. Oh my, you're holy white. Because you're religious. Let me see your earrings. Let me see the other ear. Oh, aren't they beautiful? Yes, they're religious. Turn around and look at Pam and wave. Hello.
She's very religious.
She goes and kisses.
Yeah. We put this in. Okay.
We put that in.
Oh, yeah. You've got to be all dressed up.
I feel very religious.
There we go.
This one came off again.
Oh dear.
That one came off.
Do you like my earrings?
I think they're just cute.
Hazel sent them from England.
She did.
Mm, they're like little candies.
Oh, sorry.
Gee, what do I do? How about a joke?
A joke. Oh, a joke. Well, there was a man who came into a bar once, and he was so depressed, and he sat down next to his friend, and he said, "Boy, that music sure is loud, and I really can't tell my joke now." Hey, Victor, come on over here and play for a while.
I was in India, she went home, but I had a chance.
Hi, Victor. Yeah, it's rolling, and I don't know what to do. I've never been on videotape before. See, I get to take everybody else, but they don't care.
Who's there?
Mickey Mouse's underwear! Do you learn those things at school?
Not well. Who do? Mickey Mouse's underwear.
More? Is there another one?
Can we sing a song?
The fire song?
Yeah.
How does the fire song go?
Late last night, when we went all in bed.
I'll tell a joke. I'll tell a joke, okay? If you see a necklace, you have to give a shot. That's not the joke I was going to tell.
How about Victor?
One fella.
We can't do anything when you're looking at us. Would you just stop that?
Oh, yeah, I heard
I
that
was
in the kitchen.
I didn't
Oh! Okay, tell you joke, like, wow, you know, some people. Philosophical. There were two guys sitting in a bar, and one guy said to the other, boy, am I ever depressed. I just ran over a cat on the way here, and I can't take it. I've got four cats at home. You know I love cats. I just can't take it. I don't know what to do. And the other fellow said to him, well, maybe we could find out whose cat it is, and you can go to their house, tell them what happened, and you feel a lot better about it. He said, well, that's really a good idea. You know, I think that's a good idea. Let's try and reconstruct the crime. So they sat there and said, well, what did the cat look like? Did you stop the car, get out of the car and look at it after you ran over it? And he said, oh, yeah, I did. I know exactly what it looked like. He said, well, what did it look like? And he said, wait, Billy. He goes, God, are you a dork? No, what did he look like before you ran it over? Oh, it looked like this. More. Well, we had this party, you know, and it was just wonderful. And everybody came, and it was really a spiritual experience, but we could have had a rotten time. But no, we didn't have a rotten time. It was wonderful. And today I'm doing the dance because I'm so happy. I'm cramping my
Hee hee hee. That's enough.
No, 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 no. Friday, a jolly good fellow. Friday, a jolly good fellow. Friday, a jolly good fellow.
And so say all of us. And so say all of us.
And so say all of us.
She's a big lass, she's a booty lass, and she likes
Johnny Hitty.
Happy to the late ball. With my knife, get my knife. You'll see them all dancing with a bottle of gin. Her eyes are all sparkling, her lips are ugly. Oh, I'll roll that keel, roll that my last season. She's a big lass and a bonny lass, and she likes her beer. And the girls are cushy, but it feels that I wish she. Strobigum. I learned that in Russian.
And they played with the lighters, and I will sing a song and tell a joke.
Good morning. We're sitting here at the Escuena Ranchette.
here in beautiful downtown Phoenix, Arizona. We just had a delightful breakfast with Matthew D.C. Diane is enjoying the rest of the bottle of ketchup, and Rachel is eating an entire loaf of white bread.
Which we forbid her to have at home in Tucson.
I'm enjoying it.
Yes, you look like you are. You got it all around your mouth. Look over at Anita.
When the light goes out, I will sing a song. I will tell a joke. Hey, Miss Three Little Monkeys.
No, no, watermelon. Do that one. Well, you've already done Three Little Monkeys.
Let's see
that
too.
Let me see.
I have to fly.
Flying? Mm-hmm. Which company?
TWA.
I see.
Not today.
He's going to be his own stewardess. Just leave it there, Joel. The battery gets ruined by water. It'll ruin your car. Okay.
All I remember is a librarian who we used to call Turkey.
What's going, Turkey?